possession there from the Hyde Barons, but they weren't able to keep possession of the ball. It is now all defense for Quarantine as they try to take this victory here in round one.
There's only 13 seconds left. As you see Chang trying to make something happen. As you got Chris Bones trying to ping it back and forth. Slayer takes a shot. Chang able to save it right there, bringing it down. 1 second left. And Orange Team, the one and only Quarantine, is the winner. Slayer and Chris Bones going to work right there. They take the lead. They take the win 4-3.
There was only about 12 seconds on that last goal that was made by Quarantine. They're only using about, like I said, about 12, 15 seconds of the clock. So there was a little bit of time for the Hyde Barons to potentially come back into it. But unfortunately, they just weren't able to get control of the ball at the end there. And that results in a Quarantine victory in round number one. Let's see if round number two is any different, as we got ourselves a very close game in round one. Let's see if round two is the same.
Let's get into it. Finally, we have two teams that are obviously the best two in the arena and very evenly matched up. As you saw, it was a one goal game. As we get into round number two, Slayer right there taking, he needs to actually get out of his defensive zone. Chris Bone jumping onto it. Chang has a nice little clearance. Chris Bone trying to keep it alive. Slayer looking for his teammate, pings it off the wall. Is someone going to be there for the follow-up? No. Pugadrug is able to clear it out. Chris Bone still keeping it alive. And there is Chang saying, hey, I got to get this out of my zone. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, a little high off the crossbar. Pugadrug, though, is running with it, trying to make something out of nothing. A nice little counterattack. Unfortunately, Slayer is there to end that. Chang needs to get back and get that ball. He's got to be careful right there. He's got to be careful. Ooh, dancing. No! It's like I said, he's got to be careful. He was dancing with his goal line, and Slayer said, you want to play around? I got something for you. Shows up out of nowhere and just finishes it in an open goal.
And that was so scary for the blue team and the orange team, able to capitalize. Great defensive play turning into offense for Quarantine. Let's see how this next possession goes. Chang able to get the shot off of the kickoff. Great performance coming in from not only Quarantine, but now for the Hyde Barons as Chang gets the straightaway shot.
You saw the 50-50 ball, and there was some trash to clean up. Chang said, I got this. He came through, puts it away very quickly. As we talked about earlier, you can see how quickly goals can happen. Just like that, we're back to a tied game. It is one apiece.
Absolutely, as the Hyde Barons now look to take back control of this game. Chang with a shot attempt. Slayer there for the defense. He's able to get the ball. A little bit of an open goal for a second as Slayer tries to get into position. Chris Bones missing the shot attempt, but they still have control of it. Another opportunity, not able to get a shot off as the Hyde Barons able to get now possession of the ball. Corner of the orange team defense as Slayer and Chug go at it against each other. A shot from Chang, but Chris Bones with the save.
Chris Bones able to get it out of there. Chris Bones needs to move it down into the blue zone as he does right there. But you can see blue is communicating with each other. Both of them get back on defense ASAP. They got it out of there as it is still back in their zone. Pugadrug needs to do something. Someone needs to gain control of the ball. Slayer puts a shot. It's a little bit high. Calls back over and it's, oh, can they take advantage of the counter? Can they? Yes, they can. Pugadrug with the counter attack puts them up 2-1 with 3 minutes left.
Great performance coming in from the blue team. Pugadrug with a great shot there for the Hyde Barons as they now take control of this game. But this game has gone back and forth for the first 2 minutes. I expect it to continue to be that way as we move into the final three.
Quarantine was able to take that first round. This is round two. Hyde Barons need to win this to stay alive right now. They are up 2-1 and someone's going in for an oil change. As you see, somebody got taken out. I believe that was
Chug and Slayer with the demolition there. Chang now going in for some defense as we got a blue team possession. Slayer trying to get back to possession of the ball. Oh, and it goes back to the orange side of the court. Chang, potential shot opportunity. A little bit off there, but they still have some control of the ball. Orange team now getting back into possession of it. Blue team, Pug, looking for a shot. Chang getting into position, but nice save coming in from Chris Bones. Chang trying to go for something, but he's unable to get it. A little bit too high there, but now they're gonna be on the defense. Pugadrug able to keep it on the orange side of the court for now. Chris Bones now with a defensive play. That shot looking clean. Are they gonna get it? Oh my goodness, they do! platoon position right quick for Quarantine, and that was a great performance. Able to use the ball going all the way to the other side of the court, and Slayer with it driving home.
You saw the replay right there. Slayer getting that rebound, able to finish it and tie this thing up once again, 2-2. Now Chris Bones has to get it out of this section right there. Unfortunately, Puck of Drug keeps it in. Slayer shows up for the defense. Chris Bones now looks like trying to get it in. Can he get a shot off here? Can he get a shot off here? No! Puck of Drug sticks him, gets the ball, gets it back out. It's back in the orange half. Uh-oh, it's a shot. It's high. Can he get the rebound? He cannot.
Close play there coming in from Quarantine, but a nice save coming in from Chegg. And now we get another opportunity as Orange tries to go for some offensive play here in the air at the middle of the field. Pug now with a little bit of possession, but Slayer going to get some opportunity. Chegg is going to take back possession of the ball. Chris Bones with a shot opportunity, but Pug able to get that block. It's going to be a blue team spree as they try to keep this defense alive. Looks like the orange team trying to go for the throw here.
And Slayer right there trying to keep it alive. Chegg's got to get that out. Slayer gets there first, is able to knock it back. Chegg gets there. Slayer, again, pinging back and forth. Someone's got to bring it down. Someone's got to try and control it. As you see, Slayer gets the shot off. Chegg is there. A great save. Chris Bones trying to keep it alive. He does. It stays in the blue zone, but nope. Gets it out. Puck of Drug is trying to move on forward. Right now is a tie game. It's only 45 seconds left. One goal could be the difference here. Chegg trying to keep it alive. They need to get a shot on goal for both teams. As Chegg tries to find his buddy, he cannot. 3 seconds remaining. Oh, they're going for it. They're going for it. Chris Bones with the save. Chris Bones gets behind it. And then on the counter. No, not anymore. They bring it back in. Let's see where this ends up. There's only 15 seconds left.
Absolutely. Slayer now with the ball half in the half court right now. We've got Chris Bones trying to go up against Pug. Pug going for a final opportunity. Slayer with the defense a little bit too high. So almost a shot there for the High Barons, but Quarantine able to keep this one alive, and we are going into overtime. Let's see who's going to take it here in this overtime matchup. 2-2. It's back in the middle of the field. Slayer trying to go for the ball. Slayer looking to end it quickly, but he can't. Great performance coming in defensively from the Quarantine. High Barons now going on the offense. Chegg with a shot. Slayer with the defense. It's back to Pug with it. Over to Slayer. Chris Bones again looking to be the defensive team player on the field as Slayer gets possession of the ball for a second. Pug now looking for the opportunity as he goes for a chance. Great save coming in from Pug as Chris Bones tries to go for it. Slayer going to put it back on the other side of the court, but good control from Chegg as it goes back to the middle of the field. We got Pug again with the ball, looking to go for another opportunity as he gets it over to the other side of the court. Unable to find anything. Chris Bones missing the defensive play. Almost a shot, and they get it. Slayer going to take the victory for Quarantine. Great performance coming in from both of our players, but a final shot going in for Quarantine. Going to be able to take round number two. Congratulations to Quarantine.
Round number two going to Quarantine as well as round number one. So Quarantine is going to be our winner in the winner's bracket. We will be heading to the loser's semifinal shortly. That was a close one.
Very great performance coming in from both of our players. We obviously went to overtime there in that round number two. It looked like we could have potentially saw a quick victory for the High Barons in that overtime, but a great save coming in from the Orange team. I think Chris Bones was the one that had that save right at that goal line, able to avoid disaster right before the overtime matchup, and now resulting in a victory for Quarantine.
I honestly thought that ball was in. I thought we needed some VAR replay. It's a virtual assistant there to see what happened, but no, he was able to get there in time. We're going into the loser's semi between Galactic and Monkeys. So let's head there right